We are small, but we are many. We are many. We are small. We were here before you rose. We will be here when you fall. They were having an argument as old and comfortable as an armchair, the kind of argument that no one ever really wins or loses, but which can go on forever, if both parties are willing. In danger? Thought Coraline to herself. It sounded exciting. It didn't sound like a bad thing. Not really. Now, you people have names. That's because you don't know who you are. We know who we are, so we don't need names. It won't hurt, said her other father. Coraline knew that when grown-ups told you something wouldn't hurt, it almost always did. She shook her head. Because, she said, when you're scared but you still do it anyway, that's brave. I will be brave, thought Coraline. No, I am brave. The cat wrinkled its nose and managed to look unimpressed. Calling cats, it confided, tends to be a rather overrated activity. Might as well call a whirlwind. Challenge her. There's no guarantee she'll play fair. But her kind of thing loves games and challenges. But how can you walk away from something and still come back to it? Mirrors, she said, are never to be trusted. The names are the first things to go, after the breath has gone, and the beating of the heart. We keep our memories longer than our names. It was true, the other mother loved her. But she loved Coraline as a miser loves money, or a dragon loves its gold. Coraline knew that she was a possession, nothing more. A tolerated pet, whose behavior was no longer amusing. Nothing's changed. You'll go home. You'll be bored. You'll be ignored. No one will listen to you, really listen to you. You're too clever and too quiet for them to understand. They don't even get your name right. I don't want whatever I want. Nobody does. Not really. What kind of fun would it be if I just got everything I ever wanted? Just like that, and it didn't mean anything. What then? Be wise. Be brave. Be tricky. Oh my twitchy witchy girl, I think you are so nice, I give you bowls of porridge and I give you bowls of ice cream. I give you lots of kisses, and I give lots of hugs, but I never give you sandwiches with bugs in.